Message to all recent players, I'm hosting a test for
most recent message.
This is a Code 12 broadcast. The remnants of the Top Hat Clan have been seen mobilizing near the Dogo Bogo jungle. Rumors are they are attempting to launch an orbital satellite of some kind. Unconfirmed reports are telling us they are shipping their assets by train to this base in the jungle. These assets include all treasures and artifacts they have stolen throughout the years. Now these treasures are worth quite a lot of money, so we gotta make sure.
No stowaways here. This is Checkpoint Inspection Team 5. We are all clear.
Roger that. We'll be heading out here in just a second.
Well, I suppose we should hop in, huh? How did we lose one? I think we should throw it in the cart, just to be safe. Well, I suppose we should hop in.
It's about time.
Hey, was that bush always there? I'm not sure. I'll give it the test. Oh, it was a fake. Well, I suppose we should hop in.
It's about time.
Alright, I'll get the door.
Right,
someone there? Hey, you there! Whoa, check out this crazy coat rack! Oh, look at me, I'm a little hat holder person. Ooh, can I take your hat? Ooh, I wonder what's out the window. Oh, I'm broke.
Excuse me. I was saving that seat for my friend. Hello? Hello? Oh, hey, there you are. Yeah, no, this guy just took your seat. I don't know.
Alright lads, train's here. Let's get everything packed up before it gets too late.
Okay, everyone, today's the day. Why is it empty in here?
You sure this is where he's gonna pick us up? Ah, there he is. You said you did some work with him in the past, or something? If you trust him, then so do I.
Hey, Henry! Nice to see you again. Who's your friend?
I'm Ellie.
Well, nice to meet you. Any friend of Henry's is a friend of mine. So, I was able to swing by and pick you guys up, but... Well, you remember the captain. Yeah, he had to sanction this pickup. In return, we're gonna need your assistance again. The Top Hats. Again. I hope that's alright.
Well, it is the least we could do. He is helping us out.
Good. Let me fill you in on the details when we get into the air. Alright, so what's left of the Top Hat clan is set up some sort of secret base out in the jungle. Seems like they're planning on launching some kind of space station into orbit. They'll be sitting pretty if they pull this off, so we gotta make sure that they don't do that. I talked to the general and he said he's pulling out all our main forces. He said that Henry and I made a good team last time, so he trusts that we can pull it off.
Henry and I make a pretty good team too. Don't count me out.
Then we're gonna make a great squad. The three of us will have no problems completing the mission.
Why did you say it like that?
Alright, we're there. I don't think I can get any closer without getting shot down.
No worries. We can get there from here.
Where are we dropping, boys?
We got some delinquents on the window of the control tower.
I'll take care of it.
Yeah, I was just about to close up.
That was weirdly smooth. So, what's the plan?
The rocket will be launching very soon. Please get on board immediately. I will not hesitate to leave you behind.
Uh-oh. Sounds like they're about to take off. You guys should get over there right away. I'll be down to help as soon as I can.
Funny story, this cannon was actually built to fire humans. It's kind of weird.
Hold on to your butts. Direct hit. Now quick, guys, you gotta stop that rocket from taking off.
Got a little bit of a situation.
Yo!
Situation sorted.
Guys, the rocket's launching. We gotta do something before they get into orbit.
We need to come up with a plan, quick. Seems like Henry's got a plan.
So, Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's a great idea.
Alright, you guys do your thing. I'll be ready. What? Who's that?
Did you set the autopilot? Alright then, let's bail.
Ah, what a move. Can't believe we did it. Where'd you end up sending the rocket anyway?
That was a lot of fun. You know, feel free to call us if you got any more jobs to do together. Right, Henry?
The orbital station allows the Topic Clan to easily raid any place on Earth.
Henry? Henry! I heard you die! Ah, man. The Topic Clan has been causing a bunch of problems for me lately. Yeah, ever since they got that orbital station set up, they've been super strong. Now that I think about it, you and I made a pretty good team in the past. I bet we could take him out. It's starting to get personal. Well, what do you say? You want to help me take him out for good? Awesome! Alright, follow me. I have a way we can get into space.
Secret government prototype. What do you think? There it is. Alright, how do you want me to bring you in? Oh, this is so exciting. It's just like last time. Yeah, I'll just beam you right aboard. Should be a piece of cake. Alright, sounds weird, but this air bubble's gonna keep you breathing till you get to the side wings, alright? It's also really sturdy, so you don't have to worry about it popping on you. Unfortunately, it doesn't move very fast. Still working that one out. Ah, don't worry, I'll keep you company till you get there. Shouldn't be a problem. What kind of movies do you like? Put on this spacesuit and hide in this ball of trash. What? It's a good idea, trust me. See? I told you it was a good idea. The top bats have no clue you're there now. I'm gonna stick back here, though, so they don't detect me. I should still be able to help you get inside from here, though.
Uh-huh.
This might make you a little nervous, but I'm gonna fire a super accurate laser shot right next to you. It'll make a hole you can climb through and get inside, you know?
We're under attack! Maximize the shields!
Hey, you feel that button there on your helmet? Go ahead and press that. It's a knife that's so hot, it can cut through any material. You dropped it, didn't you? You know what? No. This calls for some bold action. I'm the bold action man!
Warning. Critical damage to core. Please evacuate immediately.
I've always wanted to do that.
Warning.
Anyways. I should probably find a way off this station before it explodes. Looks like the door's jammed. This is the only way through. I think I can hack this panel to get the door to open. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing. One, two, I bet this vent leads somewhere on the other side. Crawling through the vents. Oh boy, we're running out of time. Got room for two more? Ah, well that was intense. Ah, can't wait to go home. Huh?
Don't worry about me, I'll find another way.
Henry? You there? Ah, man, that roughed me up. Got him though. There's gotta be another escape pod around here somewhere. We did it though, we got him. It was a pretty good plan. Could say it was the greatest.
General, the Topcat station's been destroyed.
Excellent news.
What's wrong?
Hey, General.
Ah, perfect timing, boys. Been waiting for you two to get here. Let me just get right to it. We've discovered that the remainders of the Topat clan have been seen building some kind of rocket. They've been gathering the remaining members and supplies here in the jungle. If they're able to get this station into orbit, they'll be impossible for us to take down. Now, I know you don't owe us anything, Henry, but we could really use your help on this one. Help us out with this one and we'd be owing you a big ol' favor. Now, you and Charlie have worked well together in the past, so we figured you'd be the perfect men for this operation.
Yeah, what do you say, Henry? You can count on us, General.
Now, we're really putting all our potatoes in one sack on this one, so don't let us down, boys. Hey, I know we just started and all, but I think I'm getting targeted by a SAM turret. Yeah, oh yeah. If you could just go ahead and, deal with that.
So, it kind of looks like the SAM turret's shooting all of its missiles, but that can't be right. I just wanted to make sure.
Rocket will be launching very soon. Please get on board immediately. I will not hesitate to leave you behind.
Oh, we really gotta get you in there. I should be able to get you in there with this. Okie dokie, sending down that jet pod. Alright, Henry, go ahead and grab onto the thing, and then I'll helicopter you across. Oh man, it looks like every member of the Topat clan is on here. So, looking at a schematic here, if you get to the engine room, you can shut down the engine, and then the rocket won't be able to take off, and then they'll all be stuck in here. So, I'll cause a distraction while you make a run for it to the engine room, got it?
Hey guys, come check this out! Someone's streaming TV out here!
Alright, I'm about to fire a subsonic wave. It should stun everyone that hears it, so you might want to cover your ears. Alright, coast is clear. Yeah, just keep heading up those stairs and you'll hit that engine room in no time. I guess this rocket has an internal engine room. It probably, like, manages the electronics or something. I don't know. I'm not a rocket doctor. Anyways, do your thing, buddy.
Seems like the engine is ready sooner than we thought it'd be. Let's get out of here.
This doesn't seem right.
Seems like we're having some problems with the engine. Can we get the crew to look at that?
Shouldn't we be helping with the engine? Nah, they're sending some from the storage.
Nice.
Right.
Disabling that engine is definitely gonna buy you some extra time. Now, here's what I'm thinking. If you can get up to the cockpit, you can gain control of the rocket, disable it, and lock everyone inside. Then I'll call in the reinforcements and we'll make these arrests easily. It's a pretty good plan, right?
Did you fix the engine? Why, hold it right there. Wait a minute, I know you. You're the guy that arrested the airship division, and now you're here to bring down the rest of us. Henry, are you in trouble? If you're in trouble, say flank steak.
No, wait, if you're in trouble, say nothing. Yeah, I still can't tell. Oh, actually, I can see it from here. Yeah, it looks pretty bad.
Let alone a rocket.
I got your back, buddy.
One sleepy boy coming right up.
Plan, and I had to dig through mountains of paperwork to find it. And now, of course, the old leaders left details for this plan, and I had to dig. Yeah. Okay then, let's.
You did it. Now you just gotta lock it up. All right, time to call in the reinforcements.
Henry! Nice work, man. Yeah, this is every last remaining member getting hauled off.
Fine work indeed, boys. You two really do make a fine team. I'm promoting you both into special covert ops agents.
What? Henry's not even enlisted.
Well, he is now, unless he doesn't want it. You'll be running a lot more missions together with Charlie.
Good evening. The Topek clan continues to remain untouched by the governments of the world. Their rocket launch earlier this week has placed the space station in a stable orbit around the globe. The station has plenty of room to store all the clan's members as well as the stolen valuables.
Among these valuables is the priceless Norwegian emerald stolen from the Queen of Norway's chambers just last year.
The Topek clan are also thought to be the ones responsible for the theft of the Romanian ruby and the Tunisian diamond. The orbital station allows the Topek clan to easily raid any place on Earth.
Hey, Chief. Our satellites have picked up a hostile object.
Oh no, is it the government? Did they send a destroyer after us?
No.
Well, just shoot it down.
Shh.
Status report.
Huh? Oh, yeah. We completely missed. And they're on the ship now.
Completely missed. We spent so much money on that.
Coming in fast. Huh? Oh no, you don't. Hey, Reg. Yeah, I found that intruder.
Excellent work. I knew I could count on you.
Hang on a minute.
This is the guy that stole our ruby. Now he's trying to steal our emerald.
That guy? You better take care of him.
With pleasure.
One sec.
Rado.
Right-hand man, what happened? What's going on?
Breach in Orion Lounge. Find him! We can't let him get away with this again, not twice!
Hey, Chief, we spotted him outside.
Get him! Stop him! Fire Supreme Dominance, now!
Whoa. Okay. Charging up Supreme Dominance for you.
Not you!
Curse you!
Breaking. Almost there. You've heard of the Topak clan, right? They have a secret base out here. I'm hoping they might let us join up with them now that we're on the run. Should be right around the... Huh? Hang on!
Yes, sir. We found them. They took me back here just like you said. I'm on the way. Send in the entire squad. It seems like some other government is here. They are fighting with the Topaks.
Don't worry about them. Focus on Henry and the girl.
You okay? We gotta get out of here. We're sitting ducks.
Get the prisoners!
Fire!
Let's try and get up to the...
Two enemies towards the launch tower.
Got one of them right here, bro.
Nice. Now where's the other one?
Let's try and get up to the two enemies towards the launch tower. You are now 1 month into your training. This is only the beginning. It will be hard. Yukowski twins, you boys will never be fit for combat duty. I will personally see to it that you are discharged.
Let's try and get up to the... You good? Alright, let's get going.
The rocket is launching in 2 minutes.
Once we get to the top of this tower, we'll cross the bridge and be on the rocket. Hopefully the Topak clan will let us join.
Dad, they are here on the bridge. Open fire.
Roger that.
Quickly! Hold it! You're not Toppets!
No. We're here to join you. We're wanted, just like all of you.
Wait. You're the guy that stole our ruby.
You do have some skills.
We'll let you join, as long as you return the ruby.
Don't move! Those two belong to me!
You're coming with us.
Hey, this is Charles. I'm following up on that disturbance we saw at the bridge.
Yeah, turns out the Toppet leaders are here. Wait, is that Henry?
What do we do?
Five, four, three, two, one.
Isn't Ellie too? We've had you on our watch list for a while. Thanks for your help here today. I didn't think we could trust you after last time. I guess we owe you one.
Well, now that you mention it, we do have kind of a criminal history problem.
Yeah, I figured that was coming. I suppose you've earned a pardon.
Hello? Yeah, can I speak to the chief, please? Not available? Well, look, I was just wondering if the rocket plan was still in action. You know, the rocket plan. Firing up that space station into orbit? Yeah, the one where we can just sit around. No, you know, luxurious lounges, plenty of room, great view of Earth, far enough away from any meddling governments. Yeah, still happening then. Yeah, right, we're leaving from that jungle base then, right?
What? Relax, mate. No one's going to be listening in here. You really think someone's going to try and steal an entire rocket? You must be mental. Right. Yeah, I'll see you then. Hey, can you... Oh yeah, sure thing. Wait a minute.
Oh, Command, a guy just zipped right by me. I couldn't do anything about it. He's too fast.
Intruder? Who is that? Can we stop him, please?
But it's so hot. Look, you're not allowed to change heads, alright? Now drop it. Getting on my nose.
But it's so hot. Look, you're not allowed to change heads, alright? Now drop it. Getting on my nerves over.
But it's so hot. Look, you're not allowed to change heads, alright? Now drop it. Getting on my nerves over here.
An intruder has been spotted on the premises. Keep your eyes peeled, and stop him if you spot him.
He's headed straight for the rocket. Close the main door, immediately! He's riding straight up? What is this guy doing? Trying to steal our rocket?
We'll take care of this.
Oi, Chief! Got a clear shot here.
Yes, go ahead.
Emergency launch protocol activated.
He's hijacking the rocket! Right-hand man, where are you?
I thought we had a few more hours.
Not on my watch.
Welcome to Stickman Space Resort. Built out of a former Toppat base, it's been refitted for your luxury enjoyment. We Toppats aboard have reformed and now work as crew members. The Toppats that remained on Earth were arrested, as you know. The resort is run by the man himself, Henry Stickman. You may wonder, why did he steal a criminal clan's rocket and decide to turn it into a resort? We may never know, but hey, you wouldn't be here if that didn't happen. Enjoy your stay.
You've got to be pretty tired of waking up like this. That's right, it's me that you thought you'd...
Hmm.
gotta be pretty tired of waking up like this. That's right, it's me. But you thought you took me out. Well, nobody gets away from the Topic Clan. As soon as we got into orbit, I made sure to go down and capture you. Now, enjoy your stay.
Huh?
Henry's escaped.
He's on his way towards the main cabin now, coming from Wing 7.
There he is. He's locked himself in Armory 7.
Who left this open?
Guys, what have I said? Always lock the armory after you leave. Guys, we have to keep it.
I need an update on that Henry situation.
He's got one of our guns! He's monster us like crazy, we can't stop him!
Do I gotta do everything around here? Hello? You should have stayed in your cell. That's not gonna help you. Impressive, but that's not good. There you are!
Chief, we lost a solar panel.
Yeah, oh no! Dealing with it.
Okay. Don't even get snippy about it.
Ah, where'd he go?
That's me again. We're picking up a data stream from our broadcasting satellite.
You don't say.
Yeah, just keep saying attack, 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 fire, shoot the laser. Oh, hang on.
It just stopped.
Destination Earth.
Hey, sir. Sorry to bother you. One of our off-site drop pods is on a direct collision course with the station.
What?
3, 2, 1.
Get out of there.
Took out our central core. We don't have any power. Can't really get down to Earth without it. So we're kinda just stuck. Who was that guy anyway? Why'd you grab him?
You have a tank? You said you stole this from the Top Hats? That name sounds familiar. I think I heard of them when I was getting locked up at the Wall. Criminal organization, right? And you crossed them, huh? We gotta put this bad boy to use. What do you say we hit him again? I don't know about you, but I'm running pretty low on cash. Great. I'll get in touch with my contacts and find out where they're at. These tracks should lead us right to the secret Top Hat base.
We might even find... That's it. The transport train. I think they're supposed to be... There it is. Their money cart.
I'm pretty sure that cart contains all the money they've amassed. There's our payday. Let's take it to them.
Oi, you hear that?
Lead.
Ha! Nice shot!
Stop the train!
Boss, the train's in trouble. I can't stop it!
I'm on the way.
Well, that's one way to do it. Now, how are we gonna get all this money out of here? Man, this is gonna take forever. So, now what?
This doesn't belong to you.
Happy Feet!
Stickman!
Seems like we're out of the danger zone. That should do the trick.
So the plan's going through even without the chief?
Yes, we have all the goods loaded up on the train.
Ugh. I don't want to be on caravan duty.
Oh, it's not so bad. You get to sit on the train and hang out.
Are we meant to protect all our stolen valuables? All the money? All that?
Oh yes, I suppose that's true. We have all of our money in one cart. I suppose that's pretty important to protect.
Well, guess we better get going. Ugh. Oi, watch where you're going!
Thank you.
Passenger car 3 has been smashed by a tank. We're under attack.
He's on the top of the train. Looks like he's headed towards the money cart. I'll gun him down.
He got away! We can't follow through the tunnel!
Do I have to do everything myself? So you're the one causing all the trouble. I didn't expect to have to use this.
We can't get in.
Why don't we go out the back?
Oi!
Huh, this is pretty bad.
No luck, boss. You can't find it anywhere.
And forget it, come back. Takeoff's more important.
Altitude 20,000 feet. Wind speed nominal. Visibility is clear. Stand by for drop.
I hope you don't mind helping us out again. I called ahead and got the all clear from the general. I'm sure you've got a lot of questions. Don't worry, he'll fill you in when you arrive. You'll be dropping in on the outskirts of the top at launch site. We've also got a squad waiting for you when you arrive. Alright, time to drop.
Do you think he's as legendary as they say?
Henry. Really kept us waiting, huh? Nice to meet the legend in person. Henry, glad to see you made it safely. Let me introduce you to your squad. First off is John Pilkson. He's been doing this for 30 years and he excels at stealth. He'll be your go-to man for anything involving stealth. He'll be going by the codename Frog. Next up is Gordon Banks. He's a master when it comes to electronics. He knows his way around any interface, and he'll be very helpful when it comes to hacking. He'll be going by the codename Eel. Lastly, we have Amelia Esteban, demolitions expert. She's known to tackle problems head-on and will blow a hole in any problem. Her codename? Turtle.
General. What's all this about?
Ah, Frog. I'll run through the briefing again. We recently learned of the Topec Clan's plan to launch a space station into orbit around the Earth. If they're able to get this station operational, they'll become unstoppable. They'll be able to attack any place around the world easily, with no way for anyone to counterattack.
The Topads? Weren't they brought down by Henry?
Unfortunately, no. Only their leader was captured. They're now being led by the previous right-hand man.
The right-hand man? I thought he was defeated.
Seems someone's fixed him up, and given him cybernetic enhancements to boot. He'll be quite a handful to deal with.
So we're just cleaning up another mess.
Well, it is what you do best. Your mission is to capture or eliminate the right-hand man. We'll be launching an all-out assault on the compound at the same time, our focus being on preventing the rocket from launching.
Sounds like a good time.
That's why we're sending all you. Good luck out there, Henry.
The raid's starting. Let's get in there and find it. We need to get past that guard.
Wait.
Woo-la-la.
Narwini.
You, stand guard.
Erectus.
There's no one here.
They must be out fighting.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
I've gotten into their security feed. Looks like the right-hand man is holed up in the warehouse. The hulls are completely empty. We should be able to get close without getting detected.
What's the plan, sir?
Keep the door secure.
There he is.
Let's do this.
We'll provide suppressing fire. You loop around and get behind him. Now go!
Hang on. You! I see you, Henry! I was gonna hunt you down when we got set up, but now you just fall right into my lap. Go on your feet. I'll give you one shot. Henry, we gotta put a stop to these Topets. Come on.
Never mind. Guess the leader's got him.
Hold it. The Topets are finished. You're not going anywhere.
What is happening?
Stand back, Henry. I'll take care of this guy.
What are you doing? You're our boss. You're really gonna side with the guy who locked up the chief?
He was locked up at the wall with me.
Who are you? How did you get here?
Oh, I'm Ellie. I heard the guy I helped escape was the leader of the Topec Clan, so I busted myself out and followed him. I helped you escape, and you just left me.
What? Have you no honor? No dignity?
Actions like this tarnish the Tuppet name. Men, is this really what we want out of a leader? He barged in here and took control of the Tuppet clan for himself. He's not worthy of being our leader. I say we throw him overboard. Who's with me? Why are we doing this? I thought Henry was a pretty good leader.
Yeah, you know, this doesn't really...
Take any loyalists to the brig.
Henry, you are hereby dethroned from your position as leader of the Tuppet clan. I'm going to want that hat back.
Jump. Or I'll make you jump.
No.
Henry? We're with you, Henry. Get us out of here.
Yeah. Me? Come on, Dave, you got this.
Good teamwork.
Thanks, Henry. It's not right what they did to you.
The denouncement ceremony has been completed. Henry is no longer the leader of the Tuppet clan.
How do you want to proceed, boss? I got a few ideas.
Thank you again for rescuing me from...
Now!
Thank you again for rescuing me from...
Now!
That was a close call.
Henry's still the leader!
I've had enough of this!
Quick, everyone, get into this escape pod.
It's kinda tight in here. What was that?
What now, boss? Looks like we're on our own.
Preparations are nearly complete. Should be able to launch within the hour.
This place is cool.
So this is the Top Hat Clan's secret base. Sign me up. Whoa, what happened to that guy?
Henry, you're back. I took charge in your stead. I hope you don't mind.
I'm Ellie. I'm new here. What are you guys up to?
Well, Henry? Remember that orbital station idea we were talking about? We went ahead with that plan. We've got all of our assets in there already. Once the final preparations are complete, we'll be ready to launch into orbit. That should keep us far away from any governments trying to bring us down. We should be able
hey,
to...
Chief.
Hey, what did I tell you about calling me that? Henry's the chief, remember?
Okay, yeah. We're under attack.
You two, get to the rocket! Henry! 1, 2, 3!
The rocket is launching in 5 minutes.
Do something!
Thank you.
suggest you wait till my friend gets here.
Yeah, sure. Bomb has been planted.
Isn't this an EMP?
It's high noon. Henry!
In 1 minute.
We gotta hurry.
You guys need a ride?
Don't let him get through, man.
We've got company.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Wait, Henry's still down there.
I'll keep the door open as long as I can.
Come on, we gotta go.
Gotcha, Henry.
You know, I could drop you right now and nobody would know.
But why would I do that? I saw you out there. You put yourself on the line to save the Top Hat Clan. You've truly earned my respect. I can't think of a better person to lead us.
Thanks to Henry's efforts, we were able to establish our orbital station. Unfortunately, we lost quite a few members during the raid. With the station in orbit, we were able to raid any place on Earth with ease. Ellie was officially recruited into the Top Hat Clan, and given the rank Right-Hand Lady. Me and my right-hand man went on to become top operators in the clan, performing several successful operations.
Won't even stand a chance against us, dude.
Yeah. They don't even realize that we know about their secret jungle base. They think they can just launch a rocket into orbit and be free to do whatever they want. We're gonna even show them.
What are you two idiots doing? We need a ship out right now.
You guys are the worst. Come on. Oh, whoops, that was too early.
Heard the new top bad leader's missing. $10 says he shows up and stops our entire operation. Yeah, alright. Did I get him? Ooh.
Hey everyone, this is part 65 of my Henry Stickmin playthrough. Today I'm going to be doing the part with the tank. But before I get started, I just want to thank my sponsor, Zorfall Tank. Remember to ring the bell, remember to comment if you liked the video. This part's actually a reference to an obscure. Now you'll come up to a big tank, and if you choose walkthrough here, it makes this guy who's all, "Hey, what's up, guys? Time for another."
Going on a rampage! I thought Big Boy wasn't working.
Hey! Come in, Command. We are picking up minor chaos readings here. Permission to engage.
Clear, go for it.
Roger that. Commencing chaos containment.
Commencing ultimate freeze.
That's right. General, what's going on?
I have no idea. There's no way we can do the mission now.
Repeat, the mission is a no-go.
Hey, Chief? Yeah, we got a tank approaching with Henry inside. Henry, you're here? What are you doing in a tank?
Repeat, top at raid has been aborted. Fall back.
You protected the clan. Yeah, the future of the top at clan looks bright with you as our leader.
Hey, Easy, Easy! You were gone for a bit. I was able to bring you back to life. I specialize in military-grade augmentations. I was forced to replace spine and left arm, as some of damage you sustained was beyond repairing. You had run in with Topet Clan, though. I've encountered them before. Easy, you're still healing. They went south, if you are wondering.
About 10 hours ago.
Wow, you're learning so quickly. Good luck.
I'm thinking once we arrive, we should be able to... Henry! Take him out, right-hand man!
Time for a little payment.
Finish you off.